through. Here is the way we are going to do it. If you didn't register on the way in, the first part of the show is about 1 hour long. Then we take a half an hour intermission. Go back out there, get the forms filled out. It's real easy. Remember, if you don't register, you can't vote. And if you don't vote, democracy simply doesn't work. Thank you. Hamilton from Philadelphia. Scott Tunis. All right, this is a song from an old, old album called We're Only In It For The Money. The name of this song is Who Needs The Peace Corps?
That define our goals.
holes in their hair and everywhere. They tried to stuff them up the guns. Of all the cops and all the servants of the law. Tried to push them around, but later booed them down. But they were full of all that shit that they believed in. So smelly little secret blacklight bedrooms on one island street, and you can come back. Come back and make it make my fuzz tone. Your face was so purple, and your axis was bold as love. You can be back. Come back and feed back on my knapsack. You can feed back the fuzz tone from your wild.
Turn.
of Michael Jackson. Menachem Begin. Lando Calrissian. Waleed Jumblatt. Lynn Knopfsinger. Come on. Here comes, folks, the Board of Republicans.
They got my zoning. They know they are noise. They tell them so well, like a secret disease that makes you go numb with a big old eye and a flag and a pie and a walk and a bow.
Where they go, Washington. Thank you.
for you. Now tell me that ain't true.
How about that, Johnny?
Oh, bubbles.
Surely I have to somehow.
preaches, then you've got to go out there and register to vote. We'll see you soon.
Me too.
All right.
Missing the clan. Perfect. Perfect. That's cool. There's the clamp right here. Okay, great. Sit back and get your bike straight right away.
Our staff just says, Frank, I had a baby girl this morning and I'm still here. Pretty fucking amazing.
This guy here. This guy here.
You have a baby. Congratulations.
And you mentioned my husband already, right? You better tell your wife right away.
All right. Hurry up. Get back in here. Because we're going to do it again.
Never stop.
what ugliest human being knows the rock and roll?
Eric the surgery. Render white shirt.
And why?
He's the best, of course, of all the wares. Some rock rocker.
Cheeks, butt up, and turn.
turn red.
Along with my dad, I drool on my shirt. It takes a little while before I squirt. But I've been doing it for 20 years and they haven't caught me yet. Uh-oh, made a mistake this time. Now I've sinned. Everybody!
Thank you. what's the deal we're dealing in?
Thank you. Oh, cheating and holler. Lay your head all on the wall. Thank you. she can get what she came for. Ooh. And she's buying the stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. By the book, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misleading. Yeah. Pardon me, indigestion, you know. Makes me wonder.
Surely we can do better than one pitiful pair of the yellow underpants. We appreciate these, but ladies, really, you see this stuff up there? These are all donations, so I can truly appreciate Stairway to Heaven. Do the right thing, you know what I mean?
Now we're talking. Frank. Get another one here. Okay, there you go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the name of this song is Andy.
So
Bruce. Ha ha, good night!
I'm Now this tragic little frog, the most out of his place. And they'll put out a call,
I don't see it
for the jury folks. And then the judge would say,
no swagger jokes.
They'll drag in that asshole for all to see, saying, don't nobody have no sympathy.
Oh no.
A hot soaked little hooker in the first degree. And the bandit might say, this fuckery. Well, did you call this kind of fuckery? Well, did you call this fuckery? A simply old God shouts, Jimmy, are you guilty? Tell me, did you do these deeds? No, he said. It must be just what they all need.
The name of the Lord.
It must be just what they all need.
Are you religious?
Oh! see us when we come back. We have a completely different show.